My name is Sky. Sky Andrews. You know, the one sitting right there?
Looking like the boy from DreamWorks, all she needs is a fishing hook?
Yep, that's me. But I wasn't like this. I say rhymes.
Though I jump people. Ironic, isn't it?
I guess you could say I was too cocky.
Oh, did I mention I have super hearing?
Awesome!
One day I ran across a strange guy.
Nothing about me. No one can't touch me.
I do.
Who are you?
One of a kind. I know who you are.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Your name's Sky, right? You hear very well. Psychic.
Okay, how you know that? Maybe because my name gets around too much.
Sure.
He said I was too cocky. Can you believe that?
He said that my powers can help. I beg to differ. In fact, I told him I didn't need them. Since I'm that cocky. I wish I listened to that crazy guy. Because that one particular day changed my life forever.
Surprisingly, I survived the bomb. However,
oh my God, are you okay?
There was one problem.
What?
I couldn't hear no more. At that point, I know things wouldn't be the same.
And I know Mr. Know-It-All wouldn't let me live it down.
I wish that I listened.
And everybody know the story of David and Goliath, but this is bigger than Trump. This is for the warrior, this is for you and I. This is for euphoria, give me your peace of mind. God is recording this, won't you look in the sky? Tell him that you got the behavior of your neighbor. Even when stability's never in your favor. Fly with the turbulence, only last a minute. Land on your dreams and recognize you live it. Walk through the valley and peaks with bare feet. Whoa. Run through the flames, there's more passion for me. Whoa. A glass testimony just so the world can see. Whoa. A better wounds on me, you're watching me lick them clean. I know, my pride
is on my. Bumping to me like that.
I am a freedom fighter, the name that his story wrote. And even through disaster, I have the tiger for hope. I'm trying to find my way back, there's no day off for heroes. And even when I'm tired, go is the only word. And the night is taking over, and the moonlight gets exposed.
But you know what? My name is Sky Andrews, and even though my hearing is not as good as it was, I'm not gonna let that stop me now. I'm gonna show everyone just how good I am without my hearing, like I said. Even though I really want my hearing back, but I can't make any promises. But there's one thing I know. I'm gonna find the person who did this, and I'm gonna get payback for what they did. That's a promise.